Hey guys, I am going to do my first attempt at cutting a loaf. My mom just got me this awesome loaf cutter, and I've had a few loaves that I need to cut up. This one here is from Zape. It's called Bumping Uglies, and the scent description is Satsuma Orange, Citrus, Honeydew Melon, and Pink Cotton Candy. And I smell all of those actually, but mainly the cotton candy because it's probably the overpour. So I just microwaved this for 15 seconds on each side, and we're gonna give it a go. So, how cute. You could see the chunks. Smells so good. I've never cut a loaf before, so I'm not sure like how really like to do this. That's okay. I guess I'm just gonna start it by cutting them up, and I'm gonna weigh this piece to see. Actually, I think the 15 on each side worked out really well for me. So I was afraid it might be too mushy or not mushy enough or soft enough, but my scale always dies on me, which is lame, but that's okay. So, I just want to see how close I get to an ounce. Oops, wrong unit. So, wow, that was literally an ounce perfectly. Okay, cool. So, I guess I'm just gonna chop them up into ounce pieces. That one was 0.8. This one is even 1. Look how cute. It's just so pretty with the waves. I'm really glad my mom got me this. So this seems to be easier than I had imagined. I was expecting the wax to like be a complete disaster because this is my first loaf that I've ever cut. But so far, so good. It is kind of coming apart, but that's okay. Think this is a smaller loaf. Yes.
Okay.
My daughter is with me and she's
Yeah.
watching me cut the loaf.
Yeah.
So I just finished cutting. That was really quick. And let's see, I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 12. I should have weighed the loaf beforehand, but I got 12 pieces out of this loaf. So pretty cool. I'm just gonna put them. I bought these bags offline, and I put the name and I need to pour the date. I put the date on there. I like if I don't have an actual pour date, I'll just put when they shipped it, and then that way I know roughly how long to let it cure for. But I know I did buy this one. Let's see, probably a month and a half ago, maybe 2 months ago. So it's probably good to go. It smells really good. I didn't think I would like it, but I think I bought this one during they had like I think it was an Instagram sale where if you tagged a friend or shared the posting, something like that, they messaged you and sent you a 15% off coupon code. So I couldn't resist. I tagged my mom because we're both wax lovers. So I'm gonna just weigh it really quick. Yes, yeah, so it weighed altogether 13.1 ounces. That's not bad. And I got about 12, I think I said. 12 melts from that. So here is the bag. And I'm looking forward to melting these. Stay tuned for another video. Bye!
Hi, bye!